Hi everyone, it's Monique Jeremiah from Diversity Models Academy, and we are here at the Byron Bay Modeling Retreat. And right now we are about to commence our beginner skincare class with our wonderful NDS participants to help them have a nice routine to make them beautiful every day and feel fresh and healthy. So let's begin. So here are our wonderful participants. So we have
hello
Trinity, we have Layla, Siobhan and Rochelle. We have just come with nice fresh skin to our skincare class. So welcome ladies, and how are you feeling this morning?
Tired?
Yeah,
that's okay. And strong,
that's right. Because we've had a big weekend here, and obviously this is the wind down day of our retreat. It's Sunday morning. Everyone is, you know, kind of tired. So today we want to sort of rejuvenate them and make them feel relaxed, but also have great skin. So, ladies, you've got your little...
We need a massage after this.
That's true.
Oh, love one.
Alright, so what we're going to do is I'm giving you girls a little headpiece. So these headpieces obviously keep your hair covered from getting products that we're going to get. Now in front of you you'll see these micellar wipes.
I can't listen.
Sorry. Micellar wipes.
Sorry.
That's right. So what I want you to do is if you want to open a packet and take one of these each. And this is just to prep your skin. Do what we do.
I don't want to get made.
Okay, that's perfect.
I'm just
going to
do it like this.
I'm just going to do it. Or you can use your towel. It's up to you whichever you feel. Actually, feel. But just moisten your face first. Okay. Beautiful. Again, we're always important to prep our skin well, okay? Nice. And then after you've wet your skin, then I want you to grab just a little bit of the exfoliant, okay, and put this exfoliant into your hand, just like so, like do about that much, okay? And just massage that into your skin, okay? So in circular motions. So put in your hands, rub your hands together like this, and then just circular motions as well, because we're gently exfoliating, because you don't want to press too hard. You want to make sure that the skin is just being gently massage. Doesn't that feel good in the morning?
Yeah, you can use this stuff two times a day. Mm-hmm. So you can use it in the morning and when you take a shower.
Yes, that's right.
Oh,
so you can. And this, and the beads, you can just like push a little bit, not too hard, just nice and gently. Because you want to relax yourself and set your day up so that you're ready to be watching. I love you. All right. So massage just massage it for about two minutes or so, just getting in there. Right on here, or just in your skin, just on your skin, on your forehead, on your eyes, everywhere. Nice circular motions, that's it, because we're cleansing the skin. So we've first done the micellar water and now we're doing exfoliant. Very good. Do we have dead skin on us now? Probably a little bit.
Yeah.
All right, girls. So now, can you use your falling off? Okay. So dip your towel into your water, soak it nice and wet. And you.
Oh, this is making my ribs.
So, put more water. More water.
Oh, Layla, you're getting it everywhere.
This is
just the water.
Oh, I feel awake already. How's that, girls? Good? Yep, and then just dab down, okay? Beautiful. Doing this routine every day, you're going to, you know, feel your best when you start. You know, you can do this after your exercise or before your exercise. Maybe you like to do this routine, you know, before you go to bed, even is good. But I think once a day will help you have longevity of good skin. And that's important for a model to have good skin. Okay. How you feeling? Good?
Good.
Yep, beautiful. Okay, next step. So the next step I think you're going to find fun because you're going to be painting your faces with face mask. Okay, so...
Monique, yes? Is it okay? Well, I know you said that we were going to do an
experiment. And we're getting
just
together.
Checking.
No, that's good. That's good. All right, so we've got this Nivea Pore Purifying 3-in-1 Cleanser Scrub Mask. So I love to use this product because it is very good for removing the impurities and deeply cleansing your skin. This particular product also helps with unclogging and refining pores. So you know, do you know what pores are? These little dots in your skin.
Little black.
Little black things. Yeah. So you want to open those pores for every day. As a mask, it also helps to improve your complexion. Okay, so complexion is basically you know, how your skin sits. Like, is it even in coloring, even in, you know, pigmentation, things like that. Okay, so we will use this product as a mask. Okay,
is this what you use?
I use this. All these products you see here by Nivea. So we've got the micellar cleansing wipes, the exfoliant, and also the pore purifying mask. I use this every day because I think it's very important to have a good routine. And so you can use this product as either a cleanser or as a scrub or as a mask. But today we'll use the mask because we want to enjoy that nice sort of feeling, okay? This is fun, I love having masks. I might jump into it and do the same thing.
I do it with mask every day.
Make sure you cover all parts of your face, Jane. Yeah, remember that. And spread it nice and evenly. And with the mask, really like to use this kind of like that. Maybe five to 10 minutes is pretty good. Yeah.
Yeah.
I love feeling mask. It just feels like a new level of skin. So there you go. Nivea Pore Purifying Mask. And we'll take a little photo together as well.
Sometimes I have like a stingy feeling.
Nice.
And sometimes after that, it makes my face go completely red.
Okay.
And it sometimes lasts like for an hour.
Do they put a steamer on?
No.
Where it blows warm steam.
Sometimes
in your face?
They put like a fan over it, so
oh, yeah,
it's
yeah.
Burning.
Oh, do you want more white?
Yeah, put more.
Yeah, go for it.
Do I put a bit more on?
Yeah, put more. Yeah. See how heavy
mine
is?
Yeah, that's awesome.
This is
terrible. Oh, today it's a special day.
This is terrible.
It's a special day. There we go. I'm slopping that mask on. I just want to make sure we get it. Best feeling that it's broke.
I feel like the burning's getting worse.
It'll start coming off now because my tingling has just stopped. It's okay, sweet. What's the what's the.
I'll join your girls.
Trin.
Dramatic
trin. What's the thing?
No pain, no gain.
That's right, you know that.
You're a fitness fanatic. I'm sure when you lift weights, you get a lot of pain, but you look amazing at the end of the day. Can you hear from me, sweet? Thank you. That's it. Very good. Isn't it fun painting your faces, though?
Yeah. I'll go and get that tickle feeling.
Aww, that's okay. Almost there. Okay, have a look in the mirror. There you are, there's Mrs. Doubtfire for you. A bit more on your forehead too, Leila.
Yeah.
Make
your face
You guys are making me have too much fun.
Good job, Ken. Walking.